Good day once again, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mike Fagan. I am your councilman there in District 1, Northeast Spokane. And I'm here to give you a little bit of an update as to what your city council accomplished on Monday, September 10th. Council President Stuckert was overseas, so I ended up chairing the meeting where your council voted to approve a special budget ordinance to fund this fall's Spokane Police Department's Basic Law Enforcement Academy. And as well, we allocated funds needed to replace failing audiovisual equipment that the Spokane Police Department relies on for their crime scene processing, as well as interviews and investigations. There were also two resolutions passed in support of the coming Spokane Schools and Spokane City Library bond measures. Both would require an extra majority vote of 60% in order to pass. So, encouragement, folks need to get out there and do their civic duty. And finally, the council declared Teledyne ISCO flow monitoring systems a sole source for purposes of procurement. Now, the Teledyne system uses a portable modular monitoring system that utilizes ultrasonic, sonar, and pressure transducer technologies that are used to monitor data and log the flow of our sewer lines and our CSO tanks. Now, this particular system is used to ensure that the City of Spokane is in compliance with the Department of Ecology, EPA, and Sierra Club requirements specific to the Clean Water Act. Now, the Clean Water Act, folks, is the basis with which the government issues us a what they call an NPDES permit. And that particular permit allows us to operate our sewer treatment facility, wastewater operations, as well as our CSO stormwater tanks. And that is what the City Council did for you on September 10th.